Good morning, money makers. Today we're making Gen Y retirement cake and Tommy's college fund casserole. If you're 25 years old, let's start with a tax-efficient container like a TFSA or an RRSP. Add $150 bi-weekly, mix in an average rate of return of 5%. Yum. And now bake the ingredients until you're 65. Et voila! You'll have invested $156,000 and your cake will be worth $500,000. The length of time this cake will last depends on how much of it you consume every year. If you take out $40,000 a year, for example, and your capital continues to grow at 4%, the money will last up to 25 years. The next dish we'll be making is Tommy's College Fund Casserole. You want this dish to be about $100,000 by the time Tommy turns 18. If Tommy is a newborn, let's start with a great container like the Registered Education Savings Plan. Add $150 semi-monthly. Stir in a maximum of $7,200 worth of federal government grants. And finally, a 5% rate of return. 17 years later, your casserole is ready. What do you mean Tommy doesn't want the casserole?